If you want to change base of 10 to base 2, just use a calculator, press the mode until you get base and select 3. The alphabet D is decimal, meaning the base of 10. Key in 23 and equals. Now we need to express in base 2. Base 2 in the calculator means binary, B-I-N. And select that button, you will get the answer.